Police say an argument led to a deadly shooting in South St. Louis County. Last night, officers responded to a house on Tuscan Chase Court. That's near I-55 in Butler Hill Road. They found a man critically injured with a gunshot wound. He died a short time later at the hospital. Police say the victim got into an argument with two suspects before the shooting. The suspects are in custody tonight.